Hi, this week I want to talk to you about something realtors can do to make the mortgage process go a little bit more smoothly for their buyers. The topic is earnest money. And it doesn't matter whether or not the buyer has a VA loan, FHA loan, USDA loan, or even a conventional loan. All earnest money funds, along with all funds from the buyer, need to be traceable. And in that breath, you should always avoid trying to take money orders for any sort of earnest money. For that exact reason, money orders are really not traceable funds. Another thing to keep your eye out for is a business check. Make sure that the lender you're working with accepts or will write loans for a business. These are the two most important things when considering what type of funds to take for earnest money. The best is always going to be a cashier's check because you know that's guaranteed and it comes directly from the borrower's account. And it's easily traceable. Until next week, I'm Mike Kenji, and I want to be your go-to loan officer.